YouTube friends, this is Robert with Coastal GX bringing you another video from South Padre Island. The purpose behind this video is to show you how congested Cameron County Beach Access 6 can be. The scene was chaotic and, to be honest, straight up risky, with people crossing back and forth under the cover of darkness. You will see for yourself how there was no law enforcement presence or authority to keep traffic moving along. This may be helpful if you are a first-time visitor, or perhaps you will catch a glimpse of your ride or a friend. Anyway, if you were part of that group, I hope you enjoyed your visit and picked up after yourselves. If not, you can always volunteer for a trash pickup in the future with our friends at Costa Cleanups. So get up, get out, and do something.
Late at night, and I'm driving home. I'm slightly asleep, and I don't know where the last 2 miles have gone. And the voices echo in my head. Memories need to be seen. Feels like the future. Like rolling thunder, and the rain is running down. My window is like reality running into my dreams. And the sound of that car going by, well, that was you whispering in my ear. Hush now, darling, I want.